This is DJ Cool Kelly D here in the place to be, coming at you again with a big what's up. Yeah, I got my MTV microphone here. I'm gonna let you know, first the funk was here before anything else was the Mothership Connection with George Clinton, Bootsy Collins, Bernie Worrell, Catfish Collins, the whole nine yards, the parlay, the Brides of Frankenstein, every other group that came with Funkadelic, you name it, the Parliaments that started out in the 60s, but, first it was Parliament, P-Funk, then it was Funkadelic, Parliament Funkadelic, then third, you got Mr. Ice Cube, Steady Mobbing, you know, and that's what it's about sometimes, is Steady Mobbing, so, y'all check this out, I hope you like it. Peace in the East, yeah, baby. I don't know what time it is. Huh, yeah. And this is Kelly D Diddle D in the place to be.
Dang, the bigger the cap, the bigger the pillin'. And when dealing with the lynch mob, you got to know Steady Mobbin' is not just the name of this jam, but a way of life. Bound together by motherfuckers that's known to break them off something. Give it to me. Start slinging bean pods or the blueback t-shirt of the moon with you can't touch this on the front. I'm about to get rich, cause life ain't nothing but money and fuck a bitch. They drop like dominoes, and if you didn't know, Ice Cube got drama, homie. So after school, I bust a nut, get up and put on my white uniform. I'm out the dump. All you might get is a rubber on the floor, cause I'm ready to hit the ball like Mario Andretti.
Oh,
God. Woo. Well. Woo. What in the world? Thought I heard the police up in here. The loss of Southside. Shit. Huh. Good googly moogly. I ain't the one to go to jail, though. Oh, heck no. Not the D. Not me. Oh, no, Kelly D. Not me, baby. What's he doing? Yeah, George Clinton. Yeah. Mr. Clinton himself. Mr. George Clinton. Yeah. Yeah, right now, We gonna testify. Yes, we is. I think I'll testify with this hat right here, though. Because y'all know I like my hats. I love my hats. And this right here. Yeah, so Nike, just do it. Do it to it. And right now, we're going to do some Up for the Downstroke. Well, a song from Up for the Downstroke by Parliament called Testify, which was a original hit by them and the Parliaments in 1967. Here we go, y'all. What I want to do there. We're gonna try this one more time here, alright? And how we're gonna do this is, we're gonna do this one more here. So let's see. How can we do this one more? We're gonna do this one more here. And I mean one more. I'm gonna try it like this. If this don't work out, y'all, I can't do it. So, hey, you know.
Love.
Yeah. Get up for the downstroke, baby. Woo!